service of the great peace. You kill in service of yourself.